I know how much you love the laser pointer. Ooh. Yeah. Laser pointers are fun, huh? You're so sweet. Oh my goodness. My goodness.
It's moments like this I know too of my life. Like, look at this cat. So Thor is like, yeah, there you are. What are you doing? You're like sprawled out in all directions. Oh my goodness. Hi, buddy. What are you doing? What are you doing? Huh? Were you relaxing? Were you stretching? Was this such a good stretch? Oh my gosh. God, your spots are beautiful, Thor. You're a beautiful boy. Hi. Hi.
I put food down, and this is what happens. They all come rushing in. Two kittens, never had raw before. Oh, I farted. They're into it. Luna and Zeus, Star, and I was the first one, actually. Morpheus is, he's in a mood. Here come more kittens. Everyone, oh, there's another one. They're all eating it. This might be the best option.
Sleeping babies just had milk with mama. We got Loki in the front, and Thor, and Black Panther. Scarlet's way back there. Yeah, sweet babies. You look so cute. You look so cute. Yeah, you're such a sweet boy, aren't you? Yeah, such a sweet. Yeah, we gotta find you a home, huh? Yeah. There's so many words. Hi. Hi. That's how we spend our time, huh? That's how we spend our time. Playing cuddly. Playing cuddly. No, you're so selfish. Stop it.
You're so selfish. You're sitting here in my lap. You're in my lap. Isn't that enough for you? You gotta go and get the hand too. But I want the body and both hands. You ain't far off that either, Missy. You ain't far off that either. Yeah. Yeah. So sweet. Sweet babies. Sweet babies. Were you guys sleeping? Did I wake you up? Hi, Loki. Hi, Thor. They ate earlier inside the bathroom, but now they're hanging out with the boys in the boys' room with Daddy. With Daddy and Uncle Zeus. Yeah. Hi, handsome. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. What are you doing? This doesn't happen too often anymore. All the babies still milking. Luna trying to get in for a second, even though she's 9 months old. Oh my gosh, it's ridiculous. Luna, you're such a mama's girl. Wow, you're working that nipple, like pull all of it out, every last drop. So beautiful.
Y'all are all so pretty. You're all just so pretty.
She's eating while he's milking. Like, how much better could this be? So hungry. Hungry hippo. Chomp, 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 chomp. That was so beautiful. That's actually a really pretty background. I never thought about it. Hold this. Oh, he's running. Don't run. Come take a picture. She wants to take a picture. She's ready. Come here. Can you pose right here? Can you stand? Can you stand? Oh, turd. That really would be a good picture, though, of them right here. How can I get them to do that, James? Stand here and be cute.
What are you doing? Thor, Mommy and Daddy, and Uncle Zeus. Yeah. Thor.
or you're so handsome. You're so handsome, buddy. And there's mommy and daddy again. Yeah, they're a good pairing. We had some pretty babies from this batch, didn't we? Handsome boy. Zeus, Mama Star, Daddy Morpheus, and Thor.
What's up, Silver Screen Mingles lovers? So this is my video from, I think, 10 weeks until 14 weeks for Thor. He's a super, super sweet cat. Out of the entire bunch, he has the softest, silkiest coat. His grandmother, Athena, had that exact same coat, different color, but super velvety. He's very, very playful, energetic. The laser pointer is like his favorite toy. I have toys on the ground, and I try a little, you know, cat stringy thingy, and it works, but when you put the laser pointer out, he's ready to go. If you have any questions, please send me an IM through Facebook, or you can email me at silver11gateway@gmail.com. Of course, you can check out our website at silverscreenbingles.com, and this is YouTube under Silver Screen Bingles. So if you have any questions, feel free to reach out. He is ready to go to his new home at any moment. I'm honestly in shock that he's the last one here. We were all convinced he'd be the first one out. And so here he's waiting for you. Take him home.